This year is my first time using cottonseed oil in my garden. It seems to have an insecticide smell to it. Does cottonseed oil have insecticides on it? And is this a problem? And this is from Run. So we're talking about cotton. We know that they spray cotton a lot, right? With pesticides.
Yes.
So would it have insecticides on it? And is that a problem?
I can't imagine that it would still be on it that much. Cottonseed oils have a distinctive odor anyway.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm actually growing in gin trash this year, and okay. It's got some hull and trash. It does have a distinctive smell, but I don't know that I could say it was from the insecticides. I think you'd have to run some kind of formal chemistry test to know for sure.
I would say the same. That'll be... You know, what I would go with, because I mean, of course, we do know cotton is sprayed in areas right. around here.
I would think those chemicals break down.
I would think they would break down and you wouldn't have a problem with it.
Right.
Is what I would think.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because I mean, you'd only smell it, right, if you spray it anyway.
Right, right.
So.
And it's probably been out there for a while. It's been broken down for the most part. And I wouldn't think you would have a huge problem with it, Mr. Ron. I wouldn't.
No. I use it. I'm not scared of it.
And so your plants that you use it around don't show any signs of
anything? No, and they're flourishing. Or? Oh my gosh, the color on my vegetables this year since I got hold of the gin trash is just fabulous.
Okay.
I have to watch a little bit for the pigweed.
Right, right, yeah.
Those seeds are everywhere. Resistant pigweed.
Gin trash, you know, it's pretty big now. People, you know, gin trash, the carton seed holes, you know.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of people are using those these days.
Beautiful stuff.
Mm-hmm. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, subscribe. We have hundreds of family plot videos for you to view.